Hi children, good morning. Hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to today's Max class. In last class, we have learnt how to subtract by counting fingers. Today, we will learn vertical subtraction. Yes, children, take a fresh page of your Max class work, mark down today's date and write heading as subtract, S-U-B-T-R-A-C-T, subtract. So, first sum, it is 8 minus 7, or you have to subtract 7 from 8. You have to subtract 7 from 8. So what you have to do, you have to leave 8 fingers. You have to leave 8 fingers and take away 7 fingers. What you have to do, leave 8 fingers and take away 7 fingers. Tell me what's the answer. It is 1. Next, 9 minus 3. You have to subtract 9 minus 3. What you have to do here? First, you have to leave 9 fingers. Then, you have to take away 3 fingers. You have to take away 3 fingers. What's the answer? It is 6. 9 minus 3 is equal to 6. 6 is the difference here. Next, 6 minus 4. So, here you have to leave 6 fingers. How many fingers you have to take away? You have to take away 4 fingers. So, what's the answer? It is 2. Difference is 2. Next, fourth sum. Are you all doing? Yeah. You have to leave 8 fingers. Leave 8 fingers. 5 fingers in your right hand, 3 fingers on your left hand. And you have to take away all 8 fingers. You have to take away all 8 fingers. 8 minus 8 is equal to, yeah, it's right, it is 0. Next, fifth sum, what you have to do? Subtract 0 from 9. So, you have to leave 9 fingers. You have to leave 9 fingers. How many fingers you have to take away? You have to take away 0 fingers. 0 means you need not take away any finger. 0 means no fingers. So, how many are left? So, it is 9. 9 minus 0 is equal to 9. If you subtract any number from 0, you get same number as answer. Okay? Next, you have to subtract 6 minus 1. So, how many fingers you have to leave here? You have to open up 6 fingers. How many you have to take away? You have to take away 1 finger. So, 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. Next, 7th sum. 5 minus 3. So, how many fingers you have to open up? Open up 5 fingers. How many fingers you have to remove? You have to remove 3 fingers. Open 5 fingers and remove 3 fingers. How many left out? It is 2. 2 is the difference. Next, 9 minus 4. 9 minus 4. The other way, you have to subtract 4 from 9. So, open up 9 fingers and remove 4 fingers. So, what's the answer? It is 5. Open up 5 fingers in your right hand and 4 fingers on your left hand. So, you have to remove 4 fingers. What's the answer? It is 5. Next, open up 7 fingers. How many fingers you have to open up? You have to open up 7 fingers. You have to remove 2 fingers. So, what's the answer? It is 5. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Next, 6 minus 6. You have to open up 6 fingers and take away all 6 fingers. So, what's the answer? It is 0. Next, 2 minus 0. Here, how many fingers you have to open up? 2 fingers you have to open up. How many fingers you have to take away? You need not take away any fingers because 0 means no fingers. So, it is 2. Next, 9 minus 1. Open up 9 fingers and take away 1 finger. What's the answer? It is 8. You have to copy these sums neatly in your Max class work. So, next, it is subtraction of a 1-digit number from a 2-digit number. Subtraction of a 1-digit number from a 2-digit number. So, starting from first sum, You have to subtract 3 from 15. You have to subtract 3 from 15. So what you have to do already, it is given in 1s and 10s column. We'll start now. 15 has 5 ones and 1 10. 3, it is a 1 digit number, so it is written below 1's place. So first what you have to do, you have to start subtracting from 1's column. As you did in addition, in same way, you have to always start subtracting from 1's column. What you have to do, 5 minus 3. You have to leave 5 fingers and take away 3 fingers. What's the answer? It is 2. Next, moving to 10's column. As there is nothing to be subtracted from 10's column, you have to copy 1's as it is in the 10's column. What you have to do, listen, as there is nothing to be subtracted from the 10's column, you have to copy 1 as it is in the 1's column. So what's the number here? It is 1. So I am copying the number as such. So the answer is 12. Yes. Next, 29 minus 4. First, starting from 1's column, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5. You have to open up 9 fingers and subtract 4 fingers. Next, what I have to do, there is no number in 10's column here. So I have to copy the number as such. What's the number here? It is 2. So the answer is 25. Next, 97 minus 2. So starting from 1's place, 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. You have to open up 7 fingers and take away 2 fingers. What's the answer? It is 5. Next, moving to 10's column, as there is nothing to be subtracted from the 10's column, what's the number here? You have to copy 9 as it's in 10's column. So it is 9. Next, 36 minus 6. So starting from 1's place, 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Next, what I have to do? I have to copy 3 as it is in 10's column. It is 30. Next, 72 minus 0. Listen here, if any number is subtracted from 0, you get same number as answer. So it is 27. Or else you can subtract 2 minus 0 is equal to 2. So here there is no number, so I am copying 7 as such. Next, 79 minus 1. What you have to do? First, starting from 1's place, 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. You have to copy the 4 as such. So this is your assignment. You have to complete page number 41. That is exercise 36 in Max Magic textbook. So here ends today's session. Take care. Bye.